Oh well, so this is it. This is it, boys and girls. Oh, the big white fluffy stuff. Here it comes. Old bastard there, front end not on. Motor mounts need replaced. I bought some motor mounts today. So thank you for my subscribers. Thank you for my members and everybody who helps make my purchases possible and keeps this life running for me. Without you, but this is very stressful, and without you guys, couldn't fucking do it. So I spent $400 to have the heater core flushed and another $400 to fix the water pump. I still don't have heat. But there's a heater in this one. So this weekend, I'm gonna, or maybe during the week, I'll lift that engine. We'll do a project together. I'll lift that engine and we'll replace those motor mounts and try to rid that thing of the vibration. Then I gotta take it to a body shop and have them put together that front end for me. Then I can switch, me and Millie can switch over to using that Jeep, the 98. Because it has a heater in it. And, you know, we need a heater for the winter. As it is, driving, I can't, it fogs up, I can't see out my windshield. Sucks, dude. So, maybe I'll try to find a 12-volt plug-in heater. Oh yeah, that blower motor for that heater, that was another fucking hundred and some dollars. Trying to get the heater working on that thing has cost me now almost $1,000. But it's the heater core. We've come down to the heater core being blocked. It's fucked. So I can't do that job myself. And I definitely can't pull down my only vehicle, you know. That's not going to work. So, game plan. I'll try to get the 98 finished. Try to get that done and on the road. And then we'll work towards the 92. Try to see what we can do with that. I'm taking all advice, all incoming advice on how to work on these things. I don't know, man. So, yeah, motor mounts, that's going to be our next job. Get the motor mounts on that Jeep, see if we can stop the vibration. If we can stop the vibration, then we take it down and we get that front end fixed. And it'll be worth it. It'll be worth it. All right, wish me luck, guys. Wish me luck. At least I got this, at least I got the 92 out of the shop. Dude. Fuck, it sucks. So, I'll just have a wet rag in my hand and just keep wiping the windshield to try to see through the fog, the condensation on the windshield, right? Just get a real thick blanket for my daughter. That's all you can do, right? I'll find her some thick blankets. I'll find her something. I'll bring that green wool blanket. Yeah. I get some stuff to keep her warm. This sucks. It's life, right? Life.